Lesson two, you can use Khukuri with both hands. It is very, very easy. And again, if you know and remember figure of eight, which is very, very important. If you know the figure of eight, your life will be a lot easier to use or handle Khukuri easily and safely. So I will show you the figure of eight with both Khukuris in both hands. Figure of eight. And anti-clockwise. So as you know, it's very easier. So this is faster. And the anti-clockwise. So you have seen how easy it is to use Khukuri with both hands using figure of eight. See you. Ciao, ciao.